I'm
good alive. Evening, Doctor. How is my...
Good... Good evening, Nurse Hall.
Good evening, Doctor. Everybody's afraid.
As a nurse at this hospital.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Good evening, Miss Howcroft.
I need blood, Doctor.
Is there...
Many, but... I can't say I...
Tell...
I'm...
Do you plan...
Of course not.
Would you...
No. I saw...
You mean you...
Yes.
You have...
Wife...
I'll...
Oh, Jonathan. I cannot believe my eyes. Poor woman. Butchered by some savage scowl.
Would you care to partake in this meal with me?
Jonathan, how could you say such a thing?
Forgive me if I feel despondent, for there seems to be no end to the suffering and death that surrounds us.
I'm always here for you, Jonathan.
What do you know of Ascalon? I was threatened by a creature, a vampire in Whitechapel, stating I had to obey the law of conduct.
What more can you tell me about him?
He was bigger than a man. Huge, in fact. He seemed to radiate violence. I thought he was going to tear me apart. Then he vanished.
Fergal, the executioner of Ascalon. You were fortunate he was not after you, but rather out doing his master's bidding.
What is...
The Ascalon Club are the most powerful in Britain and exert tremendous influence. Take my advice and stay well away.
I have experienced a certain difficulty when faced with holy symbols or trying to enter religious buildings. Have you?
Now that's quite a question. I don't know why, but yes.
Is this a sign?
I don't have the answers, Jonathan. But I believe superstition and magic is just fact awaiting the lens of science.
Aren't you frightened?
Very little scares me, my dear. To be compelled to avoid symbols of faith does not concern me.
Have you embraced this woman, like the other patient, this Mr. Renfield?
Her name was Amelia. And no, I did not kill her. I vowed a very long time ago that I would never take another life, unless they ask.
Is there sufficient vitality?
Yes, Jonathan. The hunger nor...
Temptation surrounds her.
Over the years, any pleasure I once gleaned from feeding is long gone. I drink for sustenance. And though I still thirst for more, I restrain myself.
Thank you, my lady. I hope to see you again soon.
the Lively! It's on to us!
Go back to the shadows!
It's locked, all right. This is despicable. I have this thirst for blood. It's locked. I cannot enter.
The Swanbrook.
Good evening, my dear colleague.
You look ill, Miss Swanborough. Well, there you have it.
Thank you.
Have you?
It seems.
I'd like to see what kind of Good evening, Mr.
Surely you have.
Is Dorothea helping our comrades now that I die?
All of you bloody...